right, remember that. Anyways, welcome back to another motherfucking episode. Pretty exciting week. I have a workup today of somewhere around 6:20 on squat. It will be wrapped. Again, you know, do 3 weeks of wrapped, and then you continue the rest of your training cycle off with fucking sleeves. If you were going into comp with sleeves. Bench, I'll do a 407 deadlift, somewhere between like 650-ish. If I feel good, I'll go heavy. And that's advice I probably give to everybody. If you are looking at your training cycle and you're like, well, I want to go heavy today, but it's not going to plant, go heavy that day. Because here's the thing. You can't lift heavy every fucking day. So you might look at your training cycle and there might be a heavy day. You might feel like fucking ass. You're probably not going to hit that fucking heavy PR or heavy fucking one rep, right? So on the days that you do feel good, you probably want to lift fucking heavy because you can't do that shit every fucking day. But you can work off percentages off your PR, though. You can do that. You can do that. And then put some fucking band or change or something on it. That's kind of what we're doing today. So we're going to do, you know, top of a 620-ish. Then going back down to my 80%, doing 3x3s. And then that last set will be an AMRAP. Let's get it.
Yep. Ain't nothing to it, but to do it. Good.
Let's go.
Surprisingly, this is the hard part. Okay. Exhibit A of why I don't fucking compete in reps. I'm tired. I ain't wanna lift this shit.
Come on, let's go. Let's go, Johnny. Yes, sir.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
Excellent.
Penis salute. Oh, fucking shit.
Fucking lazy bitches.
Thank you.
today. So next up, I'm gonna do 80% from this 4x2 AMRAP, as many reps as possible. Holy shit, yeah, I'm still sore from leg day. God damn.
How do you feel, Brad?
Really good.
Good.
Like, I'm actually working hard for once.
Oh, wow. It's amazing what happens when you work out with Johnny for a fucking day.
What the fuck
in your leg? Ridiculous. Look at your nipple. Hard as a rock. Thanks to Johnny.
Listen on the ground, tell the homie that's a bitch.